I'm here today with another video. So I can't move or else everything's just gonna go flying off. This is a tutorial based on the Waters of Mars character monsters. It's basically from Doctor Who. I always see makeups done of this, but they're all like just drawn on, which isn't necessarily bad. It's just that I want it three-dimensional. If you like this idea and think you might want to recreate it or try, keep on watching!
So I start off by using some foundation that will make my skin a little bit lighter. Then I use some black lipstick on the inside of my lips. Then get some lotion you never use and get out a little piece of nose and scar wax and start putting it around your lips. What I do is make a square kind of, and then put it on my lips, and then just smooth it out, and then just start adding some more up close to your cheek so you can make some more cracks. Nose and scar wax is really tricky for me to use, but a good tip is just make sure your hands are always coated in lotion, like way too much lotion than you need, and then it'll be easier to use. And then I got like a little sculpting tool and just coated it in lotion like every single time I went in to start drawing some cracks. And for this, I used a photo that I got off of Google for reference, so I recommend that. And if any of the wax starts coming up or anything or becoming rough, then just take in some lotion and smooth it down a bit. In some of the roughness, I try to add cracks to make it look less messy. And then I went in with a small brush and some black Ben Nye cream paint and went inside the cracks. To give it the shiny effect that I wanted, I went in with some eye illuminator. Then I used more black lipstick, and finally to finish it off, I made my eyes a little bit more baggy to give it a cool, creepy effect. And then you're done!